He's a young man, and he is coming. Whether you like it or you don't like it, his army is preparing for his arrival. The arrival of Ad-Dajjal. My brothers, I begun by saying, many fitnas have come and gone, but there is a fitna that is coming. Such a fitna that the whole world will come to know of it. Such a fitna that he has not come out in the history of Islam. Such a fitna that when he comes, many Muslims will become apostates. Such a fitna that when it comes, it will rock the imans of some Muslims. Such a fitna that many Muslims, such a fitna that many Muslims are unaware of. Such a fitna that every prophet warned his people against it. Such a fitna that when it comes, no tawbah will be accepted. Such a fitna that when it comes, angels from the heavens will descend with their swords out. Such a fitna that the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, between the creation of Adam alayhi salam and the coming of the hour, there's no trial, there's no tribulation, there's no matter more greater than it. Such a fitna that the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, every prophet warned his people against it. Adam, Nuh, Ibrahim, Ismail, Ishaq, Saleh, Lut, Yaqub, Musa, Yusha, Ilyas, Yunus, Ayub, Dawood, Yahya, Isa alayhi salam, to such an extent that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam warned his people about this fitna. He's no Musaylama, he's no Sajja, he's no Saf, he's no Abu Mansur, he's no Rashid Khalifa, he's no Bashar, he's no Ghulam Ahmad. He's a young man and he is coming. Whether you like it or you don't like it, his army is preparing for his arrival. The arrival of Ad-Dajjal. The Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, between the creation of Adam alayhi salam and the coming of the hour, there's no trial, there's no tribulation, there's no matter more greater than the fitna of the Antichrist. Wallahi, Allah has never ever sent a prophet who did not warn his people against it. I am the last of all prophets. You are the last of all ummahs. The Antichrist is coming. He is definitely coming. And if he comes while I am amongst you people, then I will contend on your behalf. I will contend on the behalf of every Muslim. But if he comes while I am not amongst you, then every person will contend on his own behalf. This is why the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, he who hears of the Antichrist should stay away. Stay far away. Stay far away. Why? Because there'll be a man who will think that he's a firm believer, but when he sees the Antichrist, when he sees the magic, the illusions, the tricks of the Antichrist, he will fall in the trap of the Antichrist. This is why the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the Antichrist will not come until the imams stop mentioning him. Until the imams stop mentioning it, the Antichrist will not come until the imams stop mentioning it, my brothers. The Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the Antichrist will come when the deen of Allah has been taken lightly. This is why the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that I seen myself in a dream and I was doing tawaf around the Kaaba, and there I seen a beautiful man, reddish, whitish in complexion, straight hair, Water was dripping from his head. I asked, who is that man? And they told me that that is the son of Maryam alayhi salam. He said, then I turned my face. There I seen a fat man with two eyes. One eye looked like a floating grape. He says, I asked, who is that man? And they informed me that that is the Antichrist. My brothers, picture this in your mind. He's a young man. He's a young man. Muscular build. Red in complexion. Curly hair. His hair looks like the heads of snakes. Crooked legs. No children. Wide neck. His head sits on his shoulders. Hunched back. Kafir is written on his forehead. The literate, the unliterate, the educated, the uneducated will be able to read it. Blind from one eye. The other eye looks like a protruding out grape. And he will travel the world for 40 days. One day will be like a year. The second day will be like a month. The third day will be like a week. And the rest of the days will be like your normal days. And he will cause corruption. He will cause destruction. He will cause havoc wherever he goes. This is why the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, between the creation of Adam alayhi salam and the coming of the hour, there's no trial, there's no tribulation, there's no matter more greater than the fitna of the Antichrist.